Today we are at the Stratford-upon-Avon Butterfly Farm.
Yeah. Very exciting.
So we're going to have a bit of a walk around and show you what's inside.
Lots of insects and butterflies, just in case you are wondering.
Yeah. All our butterflies are tropical butterflies. We source them from tropical butterfly farmers overseas. We buy them in as pupa, also known as chrysalis, but we also buy moth pupa as well. From these glued pupa, we then hatch our butterflies. So 95% of the butterflies that are flying around in the flight area have emerged from the emerging case, and then about 5% breed naturally in the farm. So we've got two iguanas that roam freely around the flight area. Their names are Stumpy and Princess. We also have birds in there. We have some ground-dwelling birds. They're called Chinese painted quail. We also have a couple of mouse birds. They're from Africa. And we've got a family of zebra finches, and we've also got a couple of parakeets in there as well. We also have our mini bees metropolis, which is separate to the flight area. Within that area, we have snakes, stick insects, snails, and we have one of the largest ant colonies in the UK, leafcutter ants. We work with butterfly projects. One of the projects is called the Kipapeo Project. That's based in Africa. It's part of the Kenya forest area. So with these projects, we work with village communities, and we're giving them a sustainable income. So they will look after butterflies. They will source our pupa for us. They will pack them and send them off to us, which in turn provides the villagers with an income that would then stop them from the alternatives, which could be to, you know, cut their own forest down, slashing and burning. So hopefully by working with these farmers, we're protecting the rainforests in those particular areas.
We've just finished in the butterfly farm. It's actually really interesting.
It was very fun.
I was walking around. James got one land on him.
Oh, I did. My best mate.
Did have one land on me. Didn't manage to get an actual picture of that though.
Didn't like you that much.
Oh well, it's fine. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed, and definitely come and check it out. It's discounted for students as well, which is absolutely fab.
So, fantastic.
Yeah.
And just make sure to follow the old iCov on social media, @iCov_media. You know what to do.
Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and the website.
You know what to do. Goodbye, friends.